गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट नेचर। होप यू ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ द फॉल ऑफ ट्रॉय। लेट अस बिगिन विथ 2.5 ऑटम पोएम रिटन बाय कालिदास। अबाउट द ऑथर, कालिदास वॉज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट प्ले राइट एंड ड्रामेटिस्ट। He wrote in classical Sanskrit. His plays and poetry are primarily based on the Vedas, the Puranas, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata. Some of his notable works include Abhijnana Shakuntalam, Meghaduta, Kumara Sambhavam, and so on. Let us start with the warming up activity. Before we start with the warming up activity, children, I would like to say that Kalidas is one of the greatest Indian poets of all time, and his works of poetry will be forever remembered as long as the glimpse of words and literature. He beautifully connects autumn to a beautiful maiden. The autumn season that gives birth to fresh nature is compared to the beautiful, graceful young girl who will soon become a lady. The observer of this beautiful nature is like an eager lover who is waiting for this beautiful lady. Warming up activity, first activity. What changes do you see in nature in each of the following seasons? A few sentences are given below as examples. Use these and your own to describe a season appropriately. New grass sprouts, tender leaves shoot out on plants or trees. Migratory birds return. The sun shines brighter than before. We see mist in the morning. There are sudden showers and hailstorms. Trees blossom. Children, you need to describe on your own in your English notebook winter season, summer season, and monsoon season. What all changes occur in these seasons? For example, we know that the sun shines brighter than before in summer season. Trees blossom. In winter season, we see mist in the morning. Migratory birds return. In monsoon season, new grass sprouts. Tender leaves shoot out on plants or trees. There are sudden showers and hailstorms. Name the six seasons according to the Indian calendar. Which of the seasons is equivalent to autumn? Vasanta is spring season. Grishma is summer season. Varsha is monsoon season. Sharad is autumn season. Hemanta is fall of leaves. And Shishira is winter season. The season Sharad is equivalent to autumn season. What changes do we see in the life of human beings when the season changes? Right, with reference to their clothes, diet, and celebrations. Children, we all know that people wear cool cotton clothes in summer, while they bring out their thermals, woolen clothes, to wear during the cool winter season. In the rainy season, people Carry raincoats, gumboots and clothes that dry quickly. Umbrellas are also carried. The diet. One feels hungrier in winter and one can enjoy hot soups and richer food that will keep one warm in rainy season. Even in winter season, we eat warm food that helps to maintain our health. While in summer, one enjoys ice cream, watermelons and cold drinks. Always remember, the fruits that are grown in each season are important for maintaining our health. Monsoon is, of course, the time to enjoy corn and onion fritters. Now, what are the celebrations? Every season we have some festival or the other, some or the other festival in India. There are harvest festivals like Baisakhi, Pongal, Onam, and also celebrations during the monsoon for Raksha Bandhan, Ganesh Chaturthi, Gokulashtami, etc. We enjoy Christmas, we enjoy Holi, so many festivals we enjoy, and even the delicacies. The end of the rains bring Durga Puja, and the soon after Dashera with Diwali, the autumn and Holi to mark the beginning of summer. In the next video, we will discuss the activity of question 2.